Synchro Storm opening. Two boxes, actually. We opened two yesterday, actually, together. Found the ghost from a different set. As well. Yeah, I might have done that by accident. Let me see if I can move it. There. Bam. Much better. Yeah. Failed there, Pierre pulled the ghost in a single box, which is pretty awesome. We can put them there if we want, just show it off. Alright, cool. I'll open one box first, so I'll put this guy aside. See if I can get the lighting a little different. Alright, here we go. Alright, so we're looking for another ghost, since this is from a different case. Baron. De Fleur. I think it's Baron. Oh. Baron. Alright. Take some of them PXA out. Yeah, no. I hope the ghost is in here too. Both. I want both. Alright. Let's put this pack on my right. Okay. Is that packs everywhere? Okay. There's so much for the camera to look at. I don't know if it knows where to focus. I have it in such a weird angle. Man, these packs feel really, like, loose. Alright. So. Speedroid Horse Stilt. Necro Flare. Speed Recovery. Lyrilisk, Cobalt, Sparrow. Alright. Awesome. Alright, so first one's a slight bust. But that's okay, we have 36 packs. So, gonna be here for a while. Speedroid Double Yo-Yo, High Speed Roid Chabara, Noble Knight Joan, Cobalt Hedgehog, and a Chevalier De Flair. Whoa! That name shift. And shift it really high up. Thank you. Alright. Here we go. Saucier de Fleur. Oh. Ooh. Messing things up here. Just gotta fix that real quick. Okay. Speedroid Marble Machine, Stardust Assault Warrior, a Lyrilis Promenade Thrush. Oh my god, these cards are so off center. Look at that, the flare to the Synchron. The name is just way off. Yeah, the hedgehog is cute. Speedroid Car Turbo, Quillpen of Goldos, Lyrilis Sapphire Swallow, Speedroid Red Dice, and Pennant of Revolution. Another off-center name. Well, let me move this real quick. And do that. Alright, I think that's better for me. Yeah. I gotta read what Joan card does when I find her again. Alright, Speedroid Red Dice, Z1, Lyrilis Sapphire Swallow, and a first Ultra High Speedroid Clearwing Rider. And Lyrilis Assembled Nightingale. It's hard to see the black on silver text. Actually, Joan. Noble Knight Joan. So, for that 4-star, 1900 effect monster, If this card attacks, it loses 300 attack damage step only. If this card in your possession is destroyed by your opponent's card, send it to the graveyard. Okay, you can send one card from your hand to the graveyard. Okay, then target one level 4 or lower monster in your graveyard, add it to your hand. Looks like it's just a card that keeps your hand healthy. She's okay, I guess. She's probably good with a warrior deck. I just don't know much about warrior decks. Yeah, that's what it looks like. Speedroid Chantbara, Layerless Turquoise Warbler, Speedroid Wheel. But yeah, I'm sure she's good in some kind of meta that I am not aware of. Wow, this pack's fighting me. Alright, let's open it upside down. Alright. Quillpen of Goldos, Synchron Explorer, Lyrless Sapphire Swallow, Speedlift, another off-center name. Speedroid Tick Tomborg, Stardust Assault Warrior, Necroflare, Lyrless Sapphire Swallow, High Speedroid Kite Drake. Is it Kite Rake or Kite Drake? Alright, Speedroid Tick Tomborg, Lyrless Recital Starling, Quillbolt Hedgehog, Speedroid Horse Stilts, and the Pendant of Revolution. Nothing crazy yet. Alright, so we should get 5 Ultras in the end at least, or 4 or 5 I think. Tornado Dragon, and the Totem Bird. The name's actually not off-center, nice. Another Noble Knight Joan, High Speedroid Chambara, Speedroid Terratop, the Fleur. Is that Sword Flower? Flower Sword? Speedroid Duplicate. Okay. I don't know how to pronounce this at all. Well, it looks nice. Oh, with an M in the at the end there. Okay. Oh wait, we pulled it yesterday. I thought that was a new card. We pulled almost everything I think yesterday, except for the Baron de Fleur. Liberty at Last, Quillbolt Hedgehog, the Marianne again, Noble Knight Joan, and the, wow, alright, it's almost every card I feel like you'd like, except for Liberty at Last, derp. Okay, continuing the opening, Necro Synchron, we pulled so many of them yesterday, so what was that, 2 Ultras already? Alright, Stardust Warrior, Speedlift, Necro Flare, Synchron Explorer, Lairless. Speedroid Double Yo-Yo, Unknown Synchron, Liberty at Last, the Quilt Pen, and another Totem Bird. Okay. So we got 2 more on the right, one side of the box. Then we'll start on the next side. So we'll be almost done 16 packs soon. Player list, Bird Sanctuary. Alright, so, and this set is Legendary Duelist, the 8th one. And it usually features a duelist from the show. I don't know who this one is. I kind of stopped watching a while ago, so... it's one of the newer series. Alright, so next 18 packs. Let's go. The one previous was Merrick, Legendary Duelist Rage of Ra, which is the first set I got back in with. And that ghost was actually pretty sweet. Sarge the Flare, is it? Sarge. Okay. Nice. Okay, so 3 ultras. Alright. Come on, give us that Baron. Or the ghost. Could always use more ghosts. That's alright though, we'll have another chance if we don't get it from this box. Stardust Warrior. Okay. Looks like the centering on the names are starting to get better. That's good. I don't know what happened to the other side of that box. Okay. When I see Synchros, I slightly freak out, but the set is all Synchros almost, so. Stardust Warrior, White Steed of Floral Knights. Alright. Continuing my opening. Lyrilist, Ensemble, Robin. Alright, not a bad ultra. How many do we have now? Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we are due for a 5th ultra. And maybe the ghost. I don't know. Okay, got the horse steed stilt there. Oh, you guys just traded another one. Oh, a Sandshrew Mummy. That sounds cool. I like Sandshrew. Okay. So, you have the devil now. You traded away the Sandshrew. What? I wonder what the Sand Slash looks like if they do evolve the Halloween versions. Quill Pen. Okay. Getting down to the wire. Still looking for that last Ultra. I think some boxes have 4 ultras, but we'll see. Speedroid Ultra Hound, the weird scissor dog, that weird bunch of segments. Okay. Brush Warrior. Alright, what is that? 3 packs left? Alright. Another Rush Warrior, cool. Alright, last 2 packs of this box. Let's see what we get. Speed Recovery, oh! Another High speed road, clear wing rider. I think we already got this already. Yeah, I remember you liking that dog card. I don't know why it looks like that though. Alright, last pack. Magic, maybe? We have all our ultras. Can we get the ghost? Oh no. Heist, Speedroid, Chanbara. Alright. Now. We have two of these clear riders. Just a quick recap of our holos. So we have the high speed road, then we got two of them. Yeah. Necro Synchron, Sage the Flare, and the Lyrilist Ensemble Robin. Okay. First pack down. Here we go. Second box. Wasting no time at all. Is the music audible? Oh, look at that. Okay, awesome. Grabbing out the packs. Don't know why I keep building the box when I'm just gonna unbuild it. Alright, I still have the left side first this time. Alright, here we go. First pack of this box. Alright, so Noble Knight Joan. We're gonna have so many Noble Knight Joans or of these commons here. First holo, Speedward Fukimodoshi Piper. I feel like we didn't pull them last box at all. Tornado Dragon. And Necro Synchron. We're pulling so many of that guy. So that's the first ultra. Not the ultra you want to pull. Oh, these cards are slips. So slick, sticking together. Okay, here we go. Liberty at last. Cobalt Hedgehog. Noble Knight Joan. Gotta get at least one Baron, right? Here's to hoping. I may also settle for a ghost. Lyrilist Promenade Thrush. I'm so confused. Ooh, nice. Lyrilist Bird Call. So, pain and baguette. I mean, is pain. Well, it's not really. Oh, spelled pain? I see. I see. Massage the Flare. So we have three ultras already, man. We're really slapping through these ultras in this box. Alright, we have two more chances to Baron in this box. Snap, there we go. Tornado Dragon. Alright, Double Knight Joan, High Speed, Speedroid, Lairless, Bird Sanctuary. Cool. Ah. Okay. Nothing in that pack. What can we get here? Quill Pen. I do say the fourth last card because that's usually where the holo is, so. Left. Come on, rare bird person. Welcome, Mr. Belcher. Rare bird person. Who's the rare bird person? There's so many birds in this. There's so many birds in this. Yeah, this set's like nothing but birds, almost. Look at that bird. That's not a bird, but. Mr. Poopy Butthole, I see. Rare bird person, I see. I think they have a Rick and Morty trading card game, right? I know they have a board game kind of thing, but not a trading card. Well. Alright, come on, focus. Alright, Stardust Warrior. Oh my god, all those synchros. I mean, I think I'd buy into it just for fun. This pack is fighting me. Alright, so we're already done the one side, now we're starting the next side already. Rush Warrior. What are you doing tonight, Mr. Belcher? Fire? Piles something mess with me. Yeah, I know. I already ripped the whole box. Speed recovery, the one high speed word, Chabara, Lairless, Promenade, Thrush. I can slow down. the fancy one. Here we go. This is a ghost rare. This is from this set, but it's not from this box. This was pulled by Derp yesterday. This is the chase card of the set, the rarest card. Yeah, it's not focusing, there it is. They call it a ghost. Yeah, it's fancy. Welcome, Kraken's Corner. I don't know if I should be saying people's full tag names. Lairless Cobalt Sparrow, and welcome. Are you both chilling? We're still looking for that ghost, or another one, since these are from different boxes of the different cases. Oh my god, we got the cork, the high speed word cork shooter. Chilling like villains. This is such a meme card. It's a gun that shoots corks. I'm like, what? Alright, Swissier, Ziffler, now I can slow it down a little. I guess it's kind of pretty. It's artistic, I guess. Yeah, Speedroid, Marble Machine, Stardust, Assault Warrior, Speedroid Wheel. Looks just like a roulette wheel. And the Flare Synchron. Yeah, a lot of these cards are pretty, I think. Most of these are reprints, so these came out before the set. They just print them again. Speedroid, Card Turbo, Quill Pen of Goldos, Lairless, Sapphire Swallow. So there's a lot of Lairlists. these birds. Speedroid Red Eyed Dice. Pendant of Revolution. Yeah, there's so many bird person people. Persons? We'll run into more. Z1, another Lyrilis Sapphire Swallow. Speedroid Double Yo-Yo. And Totem of Bird, so an actual bird on here. Instead of a bird person, this is a bird bird. Okay. Let's... Alright, so Stardust Warrior. Come on, focus on my hand. There you go. Speed Lift. Necro Flare. Synchro Explorer. And another bird. Here we go. Lyrilis, Burrow. Canary. It's a yellow bird. Speedroid Marble Machine, Unknown Synchron, Speed Recovery, and the White Steed of Floral Knights. That's a cool card. Cool looking card. The marble guys, he's right. He has no eyes. He's just he's just a giant marble head. Yeah, he is not very strong. I don't know what he does though. Stardust Warrior, Speed Lift, Speed Roy, Terror Top. Synchron Explorer, and we got another bird. Lyrilisk Assembled Nightingale. So many birds. The bluebird. Kind of. Oh, that's a bunch of colors. Alright, Rush Warrior. Liberty at Last. Speedroid Addendant Daikoduke. Speedroid Double Yo-Yo, Synchro Dilemma. Alright, we got 4 pack left. We should get one more Ultra. Maybe we'll get the Baron de Fleur, Speedroid Terra Top, Speedroid Denden Daiko Duke, Synchron Explorer, Sorcier de Fleur. She's cool. Fleur Synchron. Alright, 3 packs left. Can we do it? Okay, Unknown Synchron. Speedroid Tick Tomborg. Tornado Dragon. Oh, we got a Lyrilis Celestine Wagtail as our. Yeah, bird person. I don't know how many ultras we have. I lost count. I think that last ultra. Bird person from Hey Arnold. I don't remember that. So, yeah, we have 5 ultras, so that's all of them. So all we can hold for now is the ghost. There's a bunch of city pigeons. It's been so long, I don't remember that show too well. Alright, last pack. Pew pew pew. Alright. Cobalt Hedgehog. Wow, we barely saw him in this box. Lyrilis Turquoise Warbler. Speedroid Denden Daiko. And then there's the Pennant of Revolution. And what do we have back here? Speedroid Car Turbo. Okay. So, this is what we got. The shiny ones. A lot of birds. It's see. This is good. This is good. And I don't know about this one. Some of them are off-center. Not all of them. They're all cut from a giant sheet. So, like this card looks pretty off-center. The left side border here, it's like thinner than the right side border here by a good bit. I've seen worse, but you know, it's pretty bad. Yeah. Let me see this other box stuff. Yeah, this one's pretty even. Like people are still actually talking compared to people on Facebook. Like participants. Oh, okay. Yeah, it's so delayed in Facebook. All right. Right, I'm trying to